is the formless essence within you, not your personal possession. Don't believe mainstream culture, which tells you that consciousness is an epiphenomenon or a byproduct of brain activity. The brain is born out of consciousness, not the other way around.
Thank you.
galaxy, but there's hope.